200 farmers stay silent during auction so man can buy back his beloved family farm. Most societies will agree that farming is essential for survival. It provides daily nourishment to the inhabitants of the earth, both human and animal. Agriculture also provides individuals with jobs and fuels the economy as a source of local and international trade. However, for this one Nebraska-based farmer, farming was not only a source of living for him, it was his whole life. So imagine what it was like for him when his farm, his absolute pride and joy, was suddenly taken away from his hands. It was a very painful moment, leaving him heartbroken and devastated. Fortunately for this farmer, 200 farmers were willing to help him out. In fact, they showed the kind of compassion and cooperation that's now seldom seen in this every-man-for-himself world. The farmer's name is David, and he's been farming practically his entire life. It's the only way of life he knows, which is not surprising because his whole family has been farming for decades. But in an unfortunate turn of events, an ancestor decided to sell their 80-acre farm. In one snap of a finger, David and his family were left with nothing, leaving them feeling absolutely empty. Despite this unexpected loss, David decided not to give up. He was heartbroken, but not defeated. Deep down inside, he had strong hopes that the farm will return to them. It wasn't clear at the time exactly how it would happen, but he knew that things were not over for him and his family. Eventually, the land was up for sale, again via auction, and so David and his father decided to save money so they could buy back the farm that they lost. On the day of the auction, David and his father were surprised to see the amount of fellow farmers who showed up. In fact, 200 farmers were present at the auction. The large amount of bidders made David's heart sink. He thought to himself, there was no way he and his father could outbid that many competitors for that one piece of land. However, it turns out that David and his father had nothing to worry about. The other farmers present at the auction astonished David by doing something totally unexpected. The moment finally came, and David and his father placed their humble bid. After that, the entire place was silent. No other farmer said a word, and no one even tried to make a bid. All the 200 farmers at the venue stayed out of the way on purpose, leaving David and his father flabbergasted. All of the other farmers deliberately wanted David and his family to get their farm back, which is why none of them attempted to make a bid. They went to the auction with the intention of letting David's family win the bid. It was not a quick feat for everyone, though. The auctioneer made desperate attempts to get bids from other people, but not a single attendee budged. Instead, they graciously stayed silent and gave David and his father all the opportunity to get the farm back. This was a sure win for David's family. Due to the absence of other offers, the auctioneer in due time awarded the winning bid to David and his father. Phew! He slammed the gavel down on the hard surface and the auction was closed. In one touching moment, the farm was theirs again. The farm was back to its previous owners, giving David's family full control of the property. Moments like these don't happen every day, which makes it a worthy story to tell the world. These 200 farmers restore your faith and hope in humanity. Every once in a while, we get pleasantly surprised by kind and selfless acts such as these. These farmers were in no obligation to help David and his family, and yet they did. And in the end, that one act of kindness and camaraderie totally changed the lives of David's family for the better. For David and his family, this farm means the world to them. And from that time on, the farm became even more valuable to them. It's no longer just a piece of land, for it now stands as a testament to the solidarity and the goodwill of the Nebraska farming community. Make sure you share this lovely story with your friends and family.